Question 9. Electronics and Communication Engineering, GATE 2016 Set 2. The Z parameter matrix for the two port network shown is, the matrix is given as 2J omega, J omega, J omega and 3 plus 2J omega, where the entries are in O. Suppose ZB in J omega format is given by RB plus J omega. Then the value of RB equals dash. For a detailed lecture on the conversion of Z parameter matrix to a T parameter matrix, please refer the NPTEL video, Lecture 71, Two Port Networks by Professor Tapas Kumar Bhattacharya, Department of Electrical Engineering, IIT Kharagpur. The impedance parameters of a two port network is given by V1 is equal to Z11 I1 plus Z12 into I2 and V2 is equal to Z21 into I1 plus Z22 into I2. This is the Z parameters or the impedance parameters. Now, to convert it into a T parameter network, the value of Za is given by Z11 minus Z12, where Ztc is Z12 or Z21, and Zd is equal to Z22 minus Z12. We are making this conversion because the value of Zb is given in terms of the T parameter matrix. Zb is equal to Z22 minus Z12. So from the matrix, this is equal to 3 plus 2J omega minus J omega. So this is equal to 3 plus J omega. And it is given that the value of Zb is equal to Rb plus J omega. Therefore, the value of Rb is equal to 3 ohm. The answer is 3 ohm. Thank you.